Hello guys. Today we are going to make this. Alright, make a new composition by dragging your song to this small rectangle. Put the image on the timeline. Decrease its opacity to around 20%. Right click the audio layer and convert audio to keyframes. It will make this new audio amplitude layer for you. Open up and delete left and right channels. Open both channels. Highlight the keyframes and go to the graph editor. Here make sure value graph is selected. Now according to these graph waves, I will note down the values of bass frequencies and treble frequencies. Yours will be different according to your song. I have other tutorials defining these values you can check out. Go back to the timeline. Hold Alt and 8 key and click this stopwatch. Here type this expression. 28 is my treble value and 32 is bass value. When values are below 28, reaction will be 0, and when values are above 32, reaction will be 100. Then add this smooth expression. Now right click and make a solid layer. Rename it as particles. Put snowfall effect to this layer. Tweak these values like I'm doing. Tweak it until some snowflakes start to appear big. Change the color and pull up the opacity. Now put glow effect. Drop down the threshold and increase the radius. Now while the layer is selected, choose a polygon tool. Now you can draw the shape over the layer. Press up or down arrow keys to increase or decrease corners. Put it in the middle. Invert the mask. Rotate it to negative 90 degrees. Select all the mask points, press Ctrl T and scale down the mask. Hit enter when you're done. Now scale up the layer until it fits the screen. Put mirror effect to this layer. Set the layer's rotation to positive 90%. Similarly, set reflection angle to negative 90%. Let's put stroke effect to the layer. Increase the brush size. Open snowfall effect and here you'll find compositing options. Open it and click this widely visible plus button. We have black background now. you will notice this mini blue icon appeared on Snowfall Effect. Duplicate the particles layer. Delete all the effects from this duplicate. Rename the duplicate as overlay. Put it below the original. When we turn off the original layer, you will see we have this black frame. Toggle switch modes and set the blending options to overlay. Turn on the original and set its blending options to screen. Here open up Snowfall Effect. Hold Alt and 8 key and click the speed stopwatch. Attach this to the audio amplitude slider. Multiply the code you are given by 34. By doing this, your particles will start to react to the music. Make sure to put values according to the song you are using. Alright, now open Glow Effect. Attach its effect opacity to the slider in the same way. Multiply the code you are given by 3. Make a new adjustment layer. Drag and drop night vision effect to this layer. Choose any color you would like. Set the opacity to around 6%. Attach the radius to the audio amplitude in the same way as we did earlier. Set any color in the channel. Let's go with red. Operation mode from maximum to minimum. Direction will be just horizontal. We have these cool colors and chromatic aberrations on her hair. Make another adjustment layer. Rename it as noise and put noise effect to this. Type 25% under noise amount. Uncheck color noise option. Make one more adjustment layer. Rename it as color balance and put color balance effect to this layer. I'm going for a very distorted and dark blue and red type of image. So let's just tweak until we have something cool. This looks good. Type X using the text tool. Give some space and type another X. Choose a good looking font. Make sure the font color is set to stroke. Put glow effect to the font. Adjust the settings like I'm doing. Now put the font layer below all the adjustment layers to make it work. Attach glow radius to the audio amplitude layer. Try to fit it with the eyes. Decrease space if needed. Type the song and artist name on separate text layer. copy glow effect from the X layer and paste it to both new text layers. Put both of them under adjustment layers. Open opacity of X layer and attach it to the audio amplitude. Now alter this expression. F equals to the code. Go to the end and hit enter. Now enter the same code as we did for the bass and treble values. Just change 100 to 1000. Purpose of doing it was to make X's appear on the beat drops only. Now attach all these three text layers to the image layer. Open scale of the image layer and attach it to the audio amplitude slider. Let's alter the expression. Add plus value at the end of the expression. Also divide it by 3 or 5. Now see my expression carefully and check if you did right. I like this visualizer video, it is kind of low-key, if I guessed it right. Now add wiggle expressions to the position and rotation properties of the image. Wiggle will give random movements to your video. Now duplicate the particles layer. Change the snowfall color to white. Make random seed 2%. Attach its opacity to the audio amplitude. Here do the same. F is equals to the expression. By doing this, white particles only appear on the beat drop. It's good, but the particles are too choppy. To avoid this choppiness, let's replace linear expression with ease expression. Now they are much smooth. Make one last adjustment layer above all the layers. Put HLS effect to this layer. You can change the color of your video with this effect. And that's it for this tutorial. You can listen to full remix on my other channel. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. I'll get back with another cool tutorial. Goodbye. By my side and just hold you, tease you, squeeze you, tell you what's been on my mind. I wanna make up right now, nah, nah. I wanna make up right now, nah, nah. Wish we never broke up right now, nah, nah. We need to link up right now, nah, nah. I wanna make up right now, nah, nah. I wanna make up. We'll be right back.